Yeah, so I'm here with Walter with Country 3D. He's doing the morning show every morning, and even here at Earth, he was doing show today, and it's live on his channel still. So, Walter, what do you got in your booth?
Well, I guess I'm Walter from Country 3D, as Martin said, and I guess I got known for printers or the extrusions to build printers out of, I should say. So at MRF, the Midwest Rep Rap Festival, I printed the extrusions for a standard i3 style printer, and I thought that there would be more of them there. However, there weren't. There were none there. So a lot of people were like, I've had this idea, but I never thought to actually do it. So I did it, and as you can see, I mean, we get really great print quality, you know, out of a plastic frame printer. And so, you know, I started this YouTube channel, and I didn't have a Core XY printer. So then I decided, I'm like, you know what? I should print a Core XY. So together with the Country Club and Duet 3D, I have to remember to put those guys in there. We built this printer, and the Country Club sponsored it as well as Duet 3D. And I did the printed extrusions, printed all the parts, and then we did live stream to put it together, so you see every piece of it together. That's basically what I'm showing. I'm not showing that you should print your extrusions. I'm showing that, you know, for structural things that don't have a lot of torque or something like that on them, simple PLA, because that's all this is simple PLA. We'll do what you need it to do.
Yeah, awesome. So what was like the most challenging part of this new build?
The most challenging part of the Hypercube Evo was really the instruction set you had to go by, because it was basically a set of videos that didn't show every step, you know. It took some license into, you know how to do this, not everybody does. So that's one thing I tried to cover, was every little piece that goes into this, you see live on camera. So you get to see my struggles when I build it.
Yeah, cool. That's awesome. Thank you, Walter, for telling me what you've been doing on your channel and with the printers. It's awesome.
Thank you, Martin. Yeah, I appreciate it.